buffalo. So this is how you kill the buffalo. This is part of the funeral as well. The funeral can take place over 3 or 5 days. And it starts with gifts. Buffaloes could be gifts given by your visitors, and it's expensive, something like starting from $300 upwards to the spotted albino one of $3,000 plus. So during the first few days, you have buffalo sacrifice. The gifts, as well as those buffaloes that you buy for your own funeral, or your children buy for the funeral when you die, get sacrificed. And that is a knife, and everybody watches, and it can get quite entertaining for them.